Yes, this is Senator Doris Amaka. Yes, I am here to make sure that INEC do the needful and give this mandate to Atiku. He has won this election. He won this election free and fair. And the results of this election, which we did that day, is out now. The one that INEC has been postponing, professor of APC past criminals. You know, he has been postponing this election, postponing and be adding figures to it. Those ones are fake. The one that pronounced Muhammadu Buhari president is fake. Please, they should remove it and put that first result, because that one is in the internet, is in everywhere, and the whole world is watching Nigeria. Oh. APC has really made Nigeria a jamboree
to the whole world.
So we should stop this nonsense. And Nigerians, because we don't protest, and now we have lied to protest, we are out here to protest, and we are going to be here until INEC answers us and be doing the right thing. So we urge INEC to do the needful. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Lady Doris. Thank you.